regarding finances, like delay in clearance of bills and delay in the funds passing. So basically, I am going to do three things for this. First of all is collaboration with vendors. I'll be collaborating with some of the vendors whom we order most of the components, and they will be providing discounts and we will be applying them. And second thing is sponsorship. I will push for the sponsorship which was recently passed by the student senate, and I will push for institute authority to allow us. And if it gets allowed, then we will be taking sponsorship also. And third thing is a shop is being opened in the campus. So the shop, we will be ordering the components from the shop if they are available and it's well and good. Otherwise, he will be ordering, and it will be a total credit system. We will not have to pay. We will just take the components and he will be directly paid from the institute. Other issue. Second one is that recognition we are not getting. There is a lack of work which can be recognized, and like level is very low. So I will be trying to increase the level of quality of the work. I am introducing long term projects in council. So they will be basically, students will be recruited from the beginning after the study, and they will be working till summers throughout the semester. And third issue is regarding some of the like all the people always say that there is an issue that club of SNT council are inactive during between technique and technique. So what I am doing is I am proposing a calendar for SNT council which are compulsory for all the clubs, and I will be assigning 1 week to each club, and they will have to organize some lectures or something like kind of in that lecture. So there will be a continuous active activities from the council. For innovation, what I planned is interaction with PG students through science convention. So there are PG students and as well as council students will be presenting their ideas, and we will be picking some of the research works of PG students and we'll work upon them. So this is the first major I will be taking. Second one is right now we take ideas from the motivate first year students to bring ideas, and as first year students are new to the council, and so they mostly bring ideas of the projects which have been done last year or somewhere from the net. So this is, I think, where innovation lacks. There are good ideas also which come from their mind, but most of the ideas are repetitive. So what I'm planning is projects will be decided mostly by the coordinators who are already experienced in third year and second year. Senior members will be deciding the projects, major projects, and they will be rotated and the students will be rotated. Okay, so one thing where I can see a possibility is in reducing electricity consumption, because there is a very huge energy consumption, and most of the people don't switch off their lights and switch off their fans while going out of their room. So system can be implemented in their rooms, and there can be a system, electricity sustainability system. And this kind of project or competition I am thinking of organizing in Technique or somewhere. So this is what I have thought.
So go and vote.